steal into their base, and their base does believe this. And it's very dangerous, by the way, for me to do an interview on Fox, because I'm merely explaining what Democrats think and how they feel. That is not the mainstream. You've given two issues where it's not the mainstream of America. But they are talking the way Democrats talk, and they are talking to that community effectively. Will it work across the country? I'm not convinced. I don't think so.
So your point is, just to be clear, that this is what the Democrats want.